And now back to Bobby Likas Car Clinic and your host, Bobby Likas.
And welcome back to Bobby Likas Car Clinic. Get ready to call 888 Car Clinic so I can help you solve your car challenges. And we all have those. Meanwhile, continued news from the North American International Auto Show in Detroit. On the hotline with me is Carl Zipfel, GMC Exterior Design Manager. What a great job that must be. Carl, welcome to Bobby Likas Car Clinic. Glad to have you in the house.
Well, thanks for having us, Bobby. I appreciate it.
The GMC is starting in 2018 on a higher note, coming off an extraordinary month in December. So, Carl, if you would share with our Car Clinic listeners and viewers what you see as being the lead driver for the recent growth with the GMC brand of premium trucks and SUVs.
Yeah, I think it's a direct result of the customer demand, really. It's what we're seeing out in the market in this country. I think GMC, we're a unique brand within the General Motors family because we don't design or sell cars. We focus on trucks, SUVs, and crossovers. And our whole positioning is about being premium and delivering engineering and design excellence. So I think those things are resonating with our customer, and that's really driving the demand for our vehicles. Like you said, coming off a great year, starting 2018 off great. And, we're just real excited to be down here at the North American International Auto Show showing off all our great products.
Yeah, I understand, Carl, that GMC is showing off a unique concept, and the word, the key word is concept truck in Detroit this year. It's, as I understand, a 2018 GMC Sierra 2500 HD all-mountain concept, a one-of-a-kind snow-climbing machine. Talk about the idea behind this vehicle, Carl, and what sets this truck apart from other off-road vehicles.
Yeah, sure. So this one was real fun for us. We wanted to celebrate a recent announcement that we just made. It's a partnership with Vail and Vail Ski Resorts. And so knowing the kind of terrain and capability that it takes to conquer that terrain, we thought it was a perfect fit for our GMC Sierra. So really start off with a production GMC Sierra 2500 HD, as you said. And the first thing we do is lift the vehicle up. It gets a 6-inch lift, and we take all the tires and wheels off and replace them with a track system made by Matrax, a partner of ours. And really, that is the heart of the concept. We mate that up to our powerful Duramax diesel and Allison transmission, and the ingredients are there to have a vehicle that really can take you where no other vehicle can. You know, backcountry of Colorado in the Rockies, it takes you to some incredible spots that certainly no vehicle with wheels or tires could get to.
I hope that this vehicle leads into a deliverable vehicle, because a lot of concepts are just that, concepts. And I realize that that's what the show is a lot about, is to show your new wares and to see the reaction. We're talking with Carl Zipfel, GMC Exterior Design Manager from the North American International Auto Show in Detroit. So let's talk about the all-mountain vehicle. What powers this vehicle? You mentioned the Allison transmission and the diesel engine, but tell us a little more about the snow tracks or how it reaches up the mountains.
Yeah, okay. So the tracks are made by a company called Matrax. It's their 150 series tracks. So we mate that up with our, like you said, our Duramax diesel and Allison transmission. So we're pumping out about 445 horsepower, 910 foot-pounds of torque. So that's just amazing, powerful powertrain. That's really what it takes to drive this track system and then climb the kind of elevation that we're talking about in the areas that this vehicle can get you back into. So, yeah, really exciting vehicle. Besides the heart of that powertrain and the tracks, we've outfitted this vehicle with some of our authentic GM accessories. So we've got a number of racks on it that you can put snowboards and skis. We have a graphic package that we did that highlights our partnership with Vail. There's a kicker amplifier and dual pod speaker kit mounted on the exterior of the vehicle in the back of the pickup box.
That's way.
So all kinds of, this vehicle's all about fun. And really for us, the concepts are fun, but it really is a vehicle that's based on a production vehicle, and the Matrax are available for purchase to the public also. So anyone could build this vehicle up right now and experience the kind of capability that a GMC Sierra can provide.
Just one final question, Carl. Outside of the auto show circuit, I understand this will be traveling around with different shows and the shows coming up in Chicago and other shows, but can Car Clinic listeners and viewers and consumers at large, can they see the GMC All Mountain concept in action anywhere this winter season?
Yeah, it'll be on display at Vail throughout the year, and then we also have a number of videos out there that show it driving around and conquering the kind of terrain that we're talking about. So definitely they could see the videos at media.gmc.com. It'd be a great way to go see all the great GMC products that we have to offer and see the All Mountain in action.
Well, I want to thank you for joining us on Car Clinic Network today. One of the final statements that I'd like to make is, of all of my years of comparing trucks, you know, and you've got the GMC and you have the Chevrolet truck and you have the Dodge and the Ford trucks, the GMC has a certain, I don't know, it's a classy looking vehicle. So hats off to you and your team for finding whatever it takes to be just one step ahead. So congratulations, and thank you so much for joining us on Bobby Likas Car Clinic today.
Oh, Bobby, thank you so much for the compliments. Thanks for having us today. Look forward to seeing everyone down at the auto show.